Dream King Films, we're with head coach Ball Spire, the Cannon County Wildcats. Hey, coach, tough, hard fought, 35-26 win over this tough Reigns Vikings team. Coach, real quick, can I just get your thoughts on tonight's contest?
Yeah, man, they're really dangerous, and those kids played really, really hard the entire game, and they made some big plays, took advantage of some busted coverages on our part. Both of us, you can tell, are still dealing with a lot of issues of no spring ball and no preseason games. And so, but really and truly, I want to thank Reigns and Duval County for hosting us. Great sportsmanship. I think both teams got each other better tonight. First-class football team. They played really, really hard. My cap's off to them.
Yes, sir, Coach. Josh Byrne, your quarterback. He dropped a few dimes out here tonight. Can you give me on something on his performance out here tonight? Coach, as well as the offensive line.
Yeah, Josh is really growing up. You know, he's a junior, first-time starter. We're without our top two running backs, and we've lost a couple offensive linemen. And we've had to put a lot on him. And he's really, really getting better each week. And I'm really proud of the way he played tonight.
Yes, sir, Coach. That Wildcats defense played huge. Reigns got a ton of speed. They gave y'all all y'all wanted, fought to the last minute. But, Coach, can you talk about how y'all defense held up against that Reigns Viking speed, Coach?
Well, after we fixed a couple of bust coverages, we kind of dialed in. And I thought our kids really made some key defensive stops when we had to.
Yes, sir, Coach. Your offense was a little stagnant in the second half. What do you attribute that to, Coach?
Well, I don't know. I mean, it was a 48-minute game, and it wasn't really a tale of two halves. Both teams that took the opening kickoff each half got some momentum, and that's just kind of the way high school football can go. But that game was all the way up to the last minute.
Yes, sir, Coach. Last question before we get out of here. Terrific win tonight. But how y'all clean up these mistakes before y'all next contest?
Say that again now.
I said terrific win, but how y'all clean up y'all mistakes before your next contest?
Well, obviously, once again, the communication is the biggest thing early in the game in the secondary. And then, obviously, we got to tackle better. But I'm not surprised we're still dealing with that because of all the missed time of real football. But we're getting a little bit better each week. And we're able to practice a little bit more real football. We're still dealing with small travel groups because of COVID and all that stuff. So sometimes at Camden, you're used to having a numbers advantage, and that's kind of been equalized. But really and truly, we just got to keep getting back to practice each week and get better. And I think we've done that the last 2 weeks.
Hey, Coach, thanks for talking with me. Good luck to y'all future.
Yes, sir. Thank you.
Appreciate you, Coach.
Yeah.